Easy recipes for teeth whitening. Some people brush their pale teeth several times a day, but they still do not turn white. There are many reasons behind yellow teeth, such as foods and drinks such as coffee and tea. To get a bright smile, you do not need to visit the dentist or avoid food altogether. The best and least expensive way to get white teeth is to prepare your own teeth whitening at home. Try the following easy DIYs and get pearly white teeth without burning a hole in your pocket. 1. Baking soda and lemon juice paste. The abrasive nature of bicarbonate removes stains and plaque from the teeth and balances the pH level. On the other hand, the citric acid in the lemon releases the calcium present in the enamel. To make a paste, simply mix baking soda and lemon juice. Apply it to your teeth with the help of a cotton swab or Q-tip. 2. Strawberry scrub, salt and baking soda. Strawberries are rich in vitamin C and malic acid that help break down plaque and eliminate stains, respectively. To make this scrub, all you need to do is add sea salt and baking soda to the milled strawberries. Brush your teeth with this scrub once a week to whiten your teeth. 3. Hydrogen peroxide, coconut oil and baking soda. Mix mint essential oil, baking soda and coconut oil. Combine this mixture with hydrogen peroxide just before brushing. Rub on your teeth for at least 2 minutes and then rinse. This recipe, easy to use and easy to prepare, is the best to touch up your teeth. 4. Turmeric and coconut oil powder. Turmeric has astringent and medicinal properties, while coconut oil is supposed to promote gum health, as it is rich in lauric acid that helps kill bacteria. To make a paste, mix the turmeric powder, coconut oil and baking soda. Brush your teeth with this paste. 5. Cask of basil and orange peel. Basil leaves cure bad breath and maintain the health of the gums. On the other hand, the orange peel makes them whiter. Take basil leaves and dried orange peel powder. Crush them together and make a fine paste. Apply this paste on your teeth. Leave for 15-20 minutes. Wash with water afterwards.